What is the least a person will have in Jannah? The answer is found in Bukhari and Muslim. Musa, Prophet Musa ibn Amran, alayhi salam, wa ala nabiyyina salam, he asks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala about who is the one who has the least in Jannah, the least. So he is informed that he is a man who will come after the people have all entered paradise. So everyone's taken their place in paradise and they've entered it, and then it will be said to him, go and enter Jannah. You're free, go and enter. So he enters the Jannah and he looks around and he thinks there's no place for him. He sees that it's full. So he will go back and he says, oh Lord, I found it full. And so it will be said to him, what would you pleased? Would you be pleased if there was a kingdom for you like one of the kingdoms of the world? And he says, I'll be pleased, my Lord. I'm happy with that, a kingdom. You know, I'll be happy with a little suburb. So Allah will say, he didn't say that part, by the way, the suburb part, I'm just saying. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say, and for you is the like, and for you is the like, you know, the like of the kingdom, and for you is the like, and for you is the like, and for you is the like, five times the like. And so the man, he says that this is, I'm pleased with this, enough. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this is for you and 10 times alike. La ilaha illallah. And for you is what you desire and what is pleasurable to your eye.